When you're in Book Creator, in order to upload your Book Creator book into your Canvas assignment, you're going to hit the share arrow in the bottom right-hand corner. Once you hit the share arrow, you're going to choose the top selection, which is Export as ePub. This is going to export your book. From there, you want to export the assignment into Canvas, so you're going to copy it to the Canvas course. Once you do that, it is going to take you straight to Canvas. You're going to select on your class, go find the assignment, which was all about me, and then on the right, you'll see Submission as one of the three tabs. Click Submission, click the Turn In button, and choose File Upload. Under File Upload, if you scroll to the right, you'll see the assignment that you just imported in. You're going to select it. You're going to select to submit it in the upper right-hand corner, and then it will be turned into your instructor. I hope this short video helped. Have a great day.